Chase. Now he'll get it to Newby. Newby shooting the three ball. Shoots it efficiently. Sherman coming right back at him. Newby weaving through white jerseys and able to score that one. Good defense, better offense. Gerard Newby. Lindsey stepping through, getting it to Stone. Stone, a lot of gold jerseys around him. He doesn't care. He misses. Gerard Newby with the follow. Ball, or Union's ball. Let's take a look. As you see, Stone trying to score it. He draws four jerseys around him. That means nobody's boxing out Gerard Newby. And the AAC Player of the Year does what he does when you don't put a body on him. So he made the adjustment, but it's going to be stolen and slammed home by Jalen Daniel. That's a three-on-three going the other way. Here's Sherman, coast to coast. Bunkley trying to answer right back. Get that out of here, says Martin. They currently trail by 10, looking to change things up. Ty Sherman, the fall-away jumper, as he'll slide all the way over by the Union 12. A good pass by Sherman and Martin. Able to use the pivot foot. And Newby has scoring on his mind. There's, you see him put the ball in the left hand and eat the contact from LaTroy Strong. Alley-oop. As the play works to perfection. Here, pretty long just to get that shot off behind the back pass to Daniel for the lay-in. That will do it. Your 2017 champion on the men's bracket side of things here for the Appalachian Athletic Conference. It will be the Union Bulldogs that will take it home over Reinhardt.